fight.
One quick thing, when you go jab blow, come back with the jab.
I need you to circle left and stay aggressive. Get that leg kick going. Get that leg kick going. He has no defense for it. Freeze. Bang. Recover.
You don't get the takedown, you're going
back. Are you ready, sir? Are you ready?
Fight!
Let your hands go!
All you need to do is score. You score with that takedown, you score with your jab, mix up your jabs a lot.
You gotta fight your fight, you gotta take him down, you gotta impose your will because you're a bigger, stronger guy.
This is the round he's gonna break. You hear me? You gotta take it to him. You can dump him, control him. He's going up the cage, okay? You gotta come back, always get back.
Take a couple deep breaths.
Are you ready, sir? Are you ready? Fight!
Use the right hand. Hook right hand.
Right? You feel hook in that guard. Think about that combat knee. Get yourself. Okay?
And she's late.
You start working. You start working that knee. You got pass.
Got liver kicks working.
Are you ready, sir? Are you ready? Fight!
Fight for the underhook!
sets up, you get hands on it.
All right.
Hey, 5 minutes of help.
Are you ready, sir? Are you ready? Fight!
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score it 48, 47, 48, 47, and 48, 47, declaring the winner by unanimous decision. And now, the new UFC light